Let me set the stage for you here. You're going to that seniors cocktail party. It's bingo night. You're looking for something to wear. How about a 13-carat Panzanite ring? We got a caller already on this one. Hello, sir. You must be a fan of Panzanite.
Yeah, hi. You should kill yourself.
What's that?
I said you should kill yourself. What you do is sort of unjustifiable. And you know it's unjustifiable. And you don't care. You're the definition of evil. Kill yourself.
Okay, we're going to sell this ring for just $37.95. How's that?
I just read that the day shopping networks make most of their money is on the day seniors pick up Social Security checks. Kill yourself.
All right, well, you shouldn't say things like that because some host of a jewelry channel sure might up and do it, and then you'd feel really bad.
No, I wouldn't.
Yes, you would.
No, because I really want you to kill yourself.
All right, well, how about this? If a jewelry network host goes home tonight and blows his brains out, you might be liable. That's a lawsuit worth $2.7 million. How's that sound?
I don't care what happens to me. I care about my grandfather, you morally empty, corrupted maggot.
All right, I tell you what. I'll bring the lawsuit down to $29.39.
It doesn't matter what price you put on anything. Your only chance to right the wrongs you've done and repay all the elderly people whose lives you've destroyed is to kill yourself.
Well, you think it's funny, but that's calling up and telling someone to kill themselves. That's not a joke.
I'm not joking. Do it.